Yeah, main page. There you go. And perfect. So, hello everyone. Sebbo here. And welcome to the stream. As you can see, we're going to be playing some career championships. And as well by the title, I'm going to be trying to get 100%, which means I need to get 1,200 points in regional junior. And, well, after that, I'm guessing it's going to start unlocking more of them. And to be honest, I don't even know what it takes to make 100 points in here. And I'm just going to give it a go. So, yeah, regional juniors, career championships. We need to make 1,200 points. And let's get going. Eat dirt. Restrictions, own, max, D class, type lawnmower, reward lawnmower. Okay, you unlock vehicles? Okay, so that's how you can unlock more cars, is by winning the career mode. Gotcha. Career mode. More game modes. So, okay. Sounds good. If we're gonna be career mode, I guess we're gonna... Okay, and then we got more unlocks here too. Okay, nice. So, this is the first time I'm gonna be doing the career mode in this. So, let's start with the first one on the challenge. Lawnmower Deathmatch. Challenge Eat Dirt. Fairfield Grass Field. Okay. Get the show on the road. Cool. Surface 100% dirt times 3 minutes. Arena size. Deal the most damage. Okay, so I just gotta deal the most damage. That's it. Alright, sounds easy enough. Let's go, lawnmowers. Okay, hold up. This is not going well already. The turning radius on these things are so whack. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh, okay, there you go. There we go. Now we're getting the hang of it. There we go. Just roll. Face to face wreck. Oh. Alright, I'm in first position. That's good. Keep it. Oh no, missed everything, god damn. Oh, oh. Two good tigers. Bam, bam, double wreck. Triple wreck. Oh, quadruple wreck. I'm on a destroy streak. Oh. Oh, hello, head to head. Oh, okay, okay. Hold up. Hello. Well, Rex, hell yeah. Keep on wrecking. Boom, another one. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, I got what? Oh, another one. And another one. They're dropping like flies. Oh. Bam. Double back. Make way, keep me. Time left. Ooh. Bye, guy. Ooh, finish, buddy. You wrecked 21. Yeah, there you go. First place. 21-0. Wow. I pretty much wrecked all of them. Continue. Storm warning. No kidding. And we unlocked the lawnmower. Alright. Bonus target, 100 points total. Perfect. This one has two events, I'm guessing. Vehicle eligible. Okay. Top speed, acceleration. I'll go with the killer. Killer B. See how she goes. 200 points. Crash out at least one opponent. Cause at least 500 damage. What is this? Oh, it's a figure eight. Okay. Okay. Lockdown. Challenge accepted. 500 damage. And crash out at least one opponent. Do I have to like finish first place too or what? Crash out at least one opponent. Yep. Cause at least 500 damage. Alright, yep. Let's go. However, I did not take the proper part. I can barely pause any damage. Barely pause any damage at all. New arrival. Alright. Restart. Can we change car? Want to quit? Yeah, let's just quit. Let's change car here. Or can I just go to garage? Yeah. My cars. Yeah, like this one has a bit more strength and oomph to it, so let's take that one. Yeah, there you go. That's more like it. Yeah. This one will do it. Thank you. Well, I sure butchered this one. Crash out at least one corner. Okay, that's my turn. Oh, we finished already? Oh damn, that was quick. No, restart. Yeah. God damn, these guys, they know how to drive. What is happening? Crash out, cross half of the damage. Both of them just achieved, just like that. Uh-oh. Probably not in the running anymore, though. My positioning was terrible. Yeah, I was eliminated. Damn. Restart. I know I got this. I can do this. No biggie. Qualify, which is at least sixth place. Now, I still have to do the damage stuff. What if I tune the car? Oh yeah, there you go. There you go, just even that is going to be a lot better. Alright. Okay, okay. Oh. We're in the red.
Oh, there you go.
I qualify. 8th place. And I've got both challenges complete. Now I just gotta do them laps. Gotta qualify. Sorry, it's just, come on. There we go, much better. God damn. Now the first guy is way in the lead. There you go, come on. I shot myself in the foot. Come on, we're gonna get that first place, baby. We're gonna get it. Hammer 25, MR, gotcha. Less fuel? Are you serious? Yo! G-Wick! Focus on getting first! Instead of trying to ramp, buddy! This is the spot. This is the one. Oh. No. No. Catch back up. All because of a rando car. No, I got my first place snatched away from me. Alright, I'll take second, I guess. Continue. Front bumper. Huh. Question. Final position, second. Oh, so I'd need to be first to get the actual final points. Alright. I see how this works now. What's this one? Let's go in a row here instead of skipping ahead. Demolition Racing Series, a natural born wrecker. 4X race events. Okay, 4X race events. That means 4 races. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh, wait. Let's use our police car here. Spin out at least one opponent. That's our bonus target here. Spin out a target. Okay. Welcome to... Now spin out at least an opponent. I gotta wait for someone to pass me. There you go. If I can spin him out. Oh. Come on, buddy. Got you. Alright, speed him up, that's you. Police pit maneuver. Okay. Okay, more opponents now to spin out. What the hell? Just a random jeep out of nowhere. What the hell happened there, buddy? Just lost control? I'm actually just gonna keep the first place. I'll spin out something else another time. Just gonna be fully effective. There we go. First place, best lap, hell yeah. Oh nice, new part, awesome. finish in the top three. Okay. Simple enough for this one. Finish in the top three. Did I even manage to spin out someone in the other one? We'll find out. This one's easy enough. Just finish. Pretty much just finish first. A little dirty, yep, I guess. But again, please, that I'm in first position. Plus, it's AI, so not like anything's really trying to play fair here. Whether it's fair or not. Nice and quick. If you want to get first place, you're going to have to try to pass the police. The demo cops. And finish. Another first place, I'll take it. Continue. Small cut. A new hood. Nice, nice. Crash out at least one opponent. Another bonus objective. But those are bonus targets, right? So you pretty much just gotta try to win the lap in first place, right? Bang, welcome to FUD, but no. Nice. Crash out at least one opponent. Already done. Win for me too. Excuse me, pardon. Alright, now we're way ahead. Let's just see if we can keep the lead. Thank you, Anna. Good time. Nice. I guess I was able to keep the lead, and with just about 8-9 seconds extra on the second place guy. Best lap, 47 seconds. Nice. Best lap out of everyone. A new cooler. Alright. Cool. Another quick victory. And welcome to Sandstone Raceway, short route. All right, let's do it then. It's got a first, right? Yep. Park. Get out the way. Like that, sneaky. Oh, but now I gotta try to keep it going. Damn. Lots of people went off the road back there. And now I just gotta keep the lead. Make sure. Finish all the laps for everyone. Not much for a final. Like anyone's behind. Okay, no, 2-3 seconds behind. It's close enough. It's not a good enough distance to be comfortable, you know? Oh, right in the path. Come. I still steal. Final lap. Finished. First, best lap, 50 per second. Best one I've out of everyone. Board exhaust. Nice, nice little cheer at the end. Fairfield Mudfit. does at least 1500 damage and like at least one opponent. Sounds good, let's go.
Let's go!
Oh, man. Oh, I thought I was gonna hit. Damn. Into the wall, go. Poor car. That card got pinched. Target is probably coming back. Now I destroy one. There you go. Pick up this one. Oh, is that? The one? Fell the final survivor type thing? Ten opponents left. This is an actual bird. No respawn. None of that stuff. Tell the last one standing. Oh, he's going after my kill. There we go. Trying to run away, that little bugger. Bam. Bam. Right there. Now there's only one left. Come here, buddy. Bam! Nice little head on. Distance, and let's do another head on. Well, right here. All right, last buddy. I see. Time to finish this. First position, 8 wreckage. Awesome. Thank you. I'll take it. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Bonus targets. First place. 2 stars, 200 points. Boom. Alright, so Demolition Racing. Dirt Devils. Bloomfield Speedway. Dirt Oval. Okay. Dirt Oval Speedway. Cause at least 500 damage. Perform the best lap. Okay, I can do that. I can definitely do that. Cool. So, Bloomfield Speedway. Dirt Oval. One best lap. Apparently this is a three phase race. Oh, what? That was it? Third place? That was quick. Best lap? Oh, that was close. Now, still another wave. Caused at least 500 damage. On the best lap. Focus on the best lap. Oh, that was it, too. Damn. Damn it. This one is not easy, actually. I thought it'd be easier, but... cause at least 500 damage. I've done that? Okay. Perform the best lap, though. Oh, best lap. Best lap of the curves. I thought he was about to screw me over. That red car out of nowhere. Come on, best lap, right here. I've got the best lap. Finished. Best lap, 15 seconds. No! Wreck off. Alright, well, total points. Position one. Let's keep going here with the Banger Racing Challenge. Mean Machine, Midwest Motor Center. Beat the cocky boy racer. Win by at least 50 meters. Okay, give it a shot. Question, does it count if I destroy you? How far is anyway? I spun him out. Is that a control? This is how you move by 15 meters. Make him screw up real bad, where you can have lots of time to catch up. That is, and I just slowed down. Oh. The one 50 meters, we have it. Final first position, target finish position first. Complete. I have no idea if I can move on. Oh, a new car. Oh yeah, bonus target. One. Total points, 100. Alright, sweet. So now, really this one, I really had to get first place after we did all our things for it. Well, this is all good. You know what? We're gonna give it a go. What about these other ones? Well, we'll find out afterwards. Alright, so let's redo this one, shall we? Yep. Can't take that one. Can't take this one. And upgrades. Let's see. Oh. just switch out the engine so we can stay in Class C. Yeah, there you go. We're still in Class C, still play this. Question is, I don't think I still have to do the side check. Go first. First, fifth. But we qualify, so we're good. And now, to actually finish first here. And actually, I should have tuned this. Let's give this a go. Let's. Alright. Coming through. Target achieved. Crash out. I just want to call it perfect. Now I just gotta stay with the lead. Oh no. They're trying to crash me out, blowing me down. Not again. I thought they were gonna turn. They didn't turn. God damn. Learn how to drive, people. Please, Jesus. Yo, how many people do I have to crash out before it counts? Well, hopefully this still counts. I'm just gonna take first position. There you go, finished. First place. Continue. Regional Juniors Champion. Achievement unlocked. Alright, sweet. And that still counts. Okay. Completed. Regional Juniors. Bonus targets. 9 out of 24. Total points. 1200 out of 2400. Alright, cool. The thing is though, it's not over yet. We're trying to get a complete 100% score here. So here we had some side challenges that we didn't manage to do. And here either. All the other ones done, 100% hundo. So we're gonna try to do this one. Demolition, racing, third demo. Bloomfield, Speedway, dirt hole. Let's give it another go. Now with this oval, we have to perform the best lap. Okay, wait, hold up. If we're aiming for best lap. Okay, there we go. That should do it. Yeah, there you go. This should be good. Good old rocket car. Caused at least 500 damage. Performed the best lap. Now I just gotta win and perform the best lap. Best lap. Best lap. Alright, let's go. Everyone, get out of the way. I have the best lap on. Oh no! Almost lost control there. Oh, there you go, just like that. This lap, 14.491. Continue. Now I just gotta make sure I win first position. There you go, first place, best lap again. Oh no, 15, 16? Oh ho ho, 14. That's okay though. Because we got to perform the best lap. Yeah, so here it is, perform the best lap. Check mark. Check mark. Go. Crazy. He's trying real hard. Come on now. I just gotta keep them busy. There we go, passing. And there you go, nice, nice, keep first place. Boom. First place, all the challenges. Yeah! final position, number one. Bonus targets, 2 out of 2. Total points, 200. Perfect. So all the bottom ones here are all 100% points, and all the challenges are done. Top here, challenge are done, points are done, challenges are done, points are done. However, this one with 4 still has 2 challenges that's been missed. So, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna try to redo those challenges. I'm fine with that. And, alright, let's give this another go, shall we? Spin out at least one opponent. Let's do it. Spawn out. There we go. There's my spin out. Third place. All right, I'll take it. We were able to do our challenge, finish in the top 3. Yeah, that one's gonna be simple enough. Simple enough, just gotta do it. Finish in the top 3. Now I take first spot. What are they gonna do now? Nice. Still got it. First place. Nice. Now this one, crash out at least one opponent. 170 points. Are you serious? I have to finish first in every single one of those? There we go. Spawn somebody out. Now I just gotta finish this first. There you go. Just like that, take it first. Just gotta finish it. Nice.
Let's take the victory.
First. Thank you. Alright, this one, just finish in the top 3. Easy enough. Just gotta finish first. Oh, he's doing good though. That's the worrisome part. Uh-oh. There we go. Whew. Spin him out right at the end. Take first. Alright, that one was nice and easy. Now next one. Crash out at least one opponent. Alright. Oh. Bam. Crash out. Take the lead. Now we just gotta finish it. And, alright. And, alright. Birdie's gonna take the goal. Boom. Finished. First place, baby. Victory. Nice, nice, nice. We've got everything so far. Now we're on to our last race, where we have to cause at least 1500 damage. Oh, that's a lot of damage. And finish first place. All right. Challenge accepted. Oh, shoot. Yep, nope. Oh no. We gave him the chance to finish. Damage dealt. Yeah, no. Restart. Ah. Nope. Close, but no cigar. Yep, nah, it's lost. They're way ahead now. Damn it. This one is so damn hard. Okay. Damn it. God, it's 20 points short. God dang. There we go. Five at least 1500 damage. Finally got it. Yeah, it's not doable trying to still win first and do that challenge. We're gonna have to win all the races all over again in first place so we can have all those 400 points. Oh well. I'll take all the side quests or side challenges. Finished 12th, but the side challenges are all done. What a nightmare to try to do all the side challenges. Still win. Oh yeah, we're in the fixer upper depot because we didn't win. Alright, bonus targets all done. Final position, first place last time. But total points, I don't have my total points. I'm gonna have to win every single race all over again in first place. Let's re-enter. However, bonus targets are already all done. Alright, first goal. Finished first? Yeah. And nice. Another goal. First place. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. First place. And there we go again. Just like that. Our third finish with a first place again. Let's go. Alright, just like that, we finish off our last race again. Finished first, one more time. And that's it, that was the last race right there. Again, yet to go, we get all of So there we go, completed final position, first place, bonus targets, 4 out of 4, total points, 400 out of 400. Very nice. Now if we go over all of these, this one, 100 out of 100, 1 out of 1, 400 out of 400, 4 out of 4, 200 out of 200, 2 out of 2, 100 out of 100, 1 out of 1. 200 out of 200, 2 out of 2, 200, 200, 2 out of 2, we got all of them together, we got all the points we need now, so we should move on to the next part, and then try to make it down to the next half. Yeah, no, I was thinking, like, maybe we could just, since we have all of them, all the first ones that were locked are now completed for a score of 1,200. But now I just noticed that there's another whole half over here, which I'm guessing is another 1,200. So we could have a total score over here of 2,400. So we got the first half done. Perfect score everywhere on the first half. And let's move on to the other half, so. Well, alright, I would like to thank everyone for watching, and we're going to be saving the other half for a next episode, or a next. And so I would like to still, you know, thank everyone for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching as much as I enjoyed playing. And yeah, I'll be seeing all of you guys in the next episode of the original Junior. Sebbo out.